stand on the first one. See where I'm at. Now I don't see. If I get that in the front of me, I'll stand it. Can you hear that out there? Okay. Hey everyone, I'm Larry Estes, and this is my friend Greg Keith. We're going to be providing the acoustic entertainment for a couple hours here, and I'd like to welcome you out to the Kroger Beer and Wine Bar, also affectionately termed the Kro-Bar by regulars. And we're going to start off with a little YouTube.
Is it getting better? Or do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame. You say one love, one life. Well, it's one need in the night. One love, we get to sharing. Leaves your baby if you don't care for him. Did I disappoint you? Leave a bad taste in your mouth. You act like you never had love, and you want me to go without. Well, it's too late tonight to drag the past out into the light. One, but we're not the same. We get to carry each other, carry each other. Have you come here for forgiveness? Have you come to raise the dead? Have you come here to play Jesus? The lepers in your head. Did I ask too much? More than a lot. You gave me nothing, now it's all I've got. One, but we're not the same. Well, we hurt each other, then we do it again. You say what you've got, when all you've got is hurt. One love, one blood, one life. You've got to do what you should. One life with each other, sisters and brothers. One life, but we're not the same. Get to carry each other, carry each other. Whoa.
Thanks, guys. Little U2 for everybody.
Sounding pretty clear out there? Thank you.
All right. Okay.
Test.
There we go.
All right.
Okay, that's not it.
Right.
Take a load
words for everyone. Take a load off me. Take a load for free. Take a load off Andy. And you put the load right on.
Levon in the band for you guys.
Thank
Mr.
you.
Mr. Greg Peek on vocals.
Thank you for your kind applause.
Get a quick tune on here.
This one came out in about 1994.
Hey, Greg, you mind doing me a favor?
What's that? Set?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm just gonna.
Here we go.
All right.
When you here before, could look you in the eye, just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in the beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What in the world am I doing here? Well, I don't belong. Don't care for us. I want to have control. I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. Well, I'm a weirdo. What in the world am I doing here? I don't belong here. No. Very special. I wish. wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a widow. What in the world am I doing here? I don't.
Little Radiohead for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Back in anger. Okay.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just want to make sure I don't push myself into one.
Mumble fingers. Is this bar?
I think it starts with me.
Okay.
I'm gonna wait to get down in the 80s if you don't care.
Okay.
Start a revolution from my bed. 'Cause you said the things I had went to my head. Step outside, summertime's in bloom. Stand up beside the fireplace. Take that look from off your face. 'Cause you ain't ever gonna burn my heart out. Face, 'cause you ain't ever gonna burn my heart out. least not today.
Little Oasis.
Take a jump back to the 80s.
We tried to make this as this next one as authentic as possible, but if we really were to make it authentic, we would have no-showed for the show like Axel.
Oh, brother.
Thank you.
little patient. Yeah, yeah. Just a little patient. Just a little patient, yeah. Just a little patient, yeah, yeah.
A little patient. Well, I've been walking the streets at night, just trying to get it right. It's hard to see when so many around. You know I don't like being stuck in the crowd. Streets don't change, but maybe the names. Well, I ain't got time for the pain, cause I need you. Oh, yeah, well, I need you. Oh, I need you. Oh, I need you. Oh, this time.
Ooh.
We can maybe try, but it doesn't ever hurt to ask. What do you got? What do you want? I don't think I know that one. Who does that?
I'm sorry.
If you keep taking a few tries, we might happen across one that we know. Yeah, but how about a second choice? Yeah. Well,
just keep rolling if you think of it.
We'll keep rolling it, and if you think of it, come on back up and ask or tell us, and we'll try to give it a shot.
If we don't know, we'll try to learn it for next time.
Yeah. So, okay.
All right. So we're going to proceed on into a little Brit pop, British invasion. We were going to make it authentic and get in a fist fight on stage. But again, yeah, we're doing some kinks, so, but we thought that might, you know, be a little rough, so.
Cause he gets up in the morning, and he goes to work at night, and he comes back home at 5:30, gets the same train every time, cause his world is built around punctuality, it never fails. He's oh so good, and he's oh so fine, and he's oh so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a well-respected man about town, doing the best thing so conservatively. And his mother goes to meetings while his father pulls the maid, and she stirs the tea with discussing foreign trade, and she passes looks as well as bills at every suave young man, cause he's oh so good, and he's oh so fine, and he's oh so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a well-respected man about town, doing the best thing so conservatively. And he likes his own backyard, and he likes his bags the best, cause he's better than the rest, and his own sweat smells the best. And he hopes to grab his father's loot when painter passes on, cause he's oh so good, and he's oh so fine, and he's oh so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a well respected man about town, doing the best thing so conservatively. And he plays at stocks and shares, and he goes to the regatta. He adores the girl next door, cause he's dying to get at her. But his mother knows the best about the matrimonial stakes, and he's oh so good, and he's oh so fine. He's oh so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a well-respected man about town, doing the best thing so conservatively.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's that? Neon Moon? Is that a... Oh, okay. I don't know that one. I'm sorry. Yeah. Yeah. I'm sorry. We'll have to work on that one.
That's okay.
We're making a traffic jam, Larry.
It's been known to happen.
All right.
All right, so...
This one goes back to the grunge era.
Thank you.
nice one, Larry.
There we go. I'm doing all right at 86, man.
Yeah? Okay.
What's up, brother?
I'll stand for this one, too.
How you been, man? Pretty good, man. I'm watching my heart rate, you know. It's at 86 right now, but... What? I've had ins and outs, but I haven't had a cough yet, so... Or had a VTAC, you know. We'll see how we get, man, you know. Hopefully I won't pull a little Wayne and, like, go down on stage and... Cool. All right. You want to try it?
Yeah. It might trip.
All right, we're gonna try one here. That's an interesting one for acoustic, but we personally love this song, so we're gonna give it a shot.
A shot. I didn't want to scream like Paul does.
He hits it, man. He just didn't want to blast the place, but.
Ooh, I like this one.
But I say next time blast. Blast
okay.
What we got here?
Wait a minute. Oh. I'm familiar with it, but I don't know it. Plus, he's not really singing today that much, so that's kind of a harmony song. But we'll work with it. We'll work with it, baby, next time. Yeah, yeah. Here we go.
time forgotten, the dreams are just filled by the way. The good life he promised ain't what she's living today.
Willie!
But she never complains about the bad times, the bad things he's done. He just talks about the good times they've had and all the good times to come. Well, she's a good-hearted woman in love with the good time and man. She loves him in spite of his wicked ways she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, they'll pass through this world hand in hand. This good-hearted woman, loving a good time and man. He likes the bright lights, the nightlife, and good time and friends. When the party's all over, she'll welcome him back home again. Lord knows she don't understand him, but she does the best that she can. She's a good-hearted woman, loving a good time and man. She's a good-hearted woman, time and man. She loves him in spite of his wicked ways that she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter that pass through this world hand in hand. This good-hearted woman, loving a good time and man. Well, she's a good-hearted woman, loving a good time and man.
Woo! That's a good one. I'm in the high 80s. Do you care if we hold off?
Okay. Do this one?
Okay, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
See you, James. See you, girls.
This is my favorite band.
Whatever happens, Rosie, the original.
You don't
When I read the letter that you sent me, it made me mad, mad, mad. When I read the news that it brought me, it made me sad, sad, sad. And I still love you so.
On the liner notes for Houses of the Holy, they say, whatever happened to Rosie and the Originals, because that song was inspired by...
It's just like heaven being here with you. You're like an angel, too good to be true. But I love you, I do, and
Thanks, guys.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. You ready for that one?
Yeah. What do we got here?
Yeah, you need this for.
No, I don't. But, I got them over here. Yeah, you may as well. Do you mind switching sides? Or
yeah.
Is that going to mess you up?
Fine.
Okay, cool. Okay, let's do this one. Because it's 6 of 5.
Little Eagles for you, and we're gonna do a little double shot here for you.
Well, I'm running down the road trying to loosen my road. I got seven women on my mind. Four that wanna own me, two that wanna stone me, one says she's a friend of mine. Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheel drive you crazy. Lighten up while you still can. Don't even try to understand. Just find a place to make your stand. Take it easy.
Thank you very much, Little Eagles. We're going to take a real quick break. We'll be right back. Got a whole nother set for you, so stick around.
Never again.
extra. Stop that. Stop this. I bought this little four track since we had the extra four.
Test.
All right, everybody. Welcome to the second set. My name's Larry. This is my friend Greg. We're going to be providing another set of acoustic entertainment and hanging out with everybody here at the Kro-Bar.
Oh, yeah, it's capo 3.
Somebody's hiding this crowd in my icebox. Somebody's cold one is giving me chills. Guess I'll just close my eyes. Oh yeah, alright. Feels good inside. Flip on the telly, wrestle with Jimmy. Something's bubbling behind my back. Bottle is ready to blow. Say, this way is a water slide away from me that takes it further every day. So be cool. I
write you. In spite of years of silence, you've cleaned up, found Jesus. Things are good, oh, so I hear. This bottle of Stevens awakens ancient feelings. Like fire, step fire, the sun is drowning in the flood. Yeah, 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 yeah. Say it ain't so. Drug is a heartbreaker. Say it ain't so. My love is a life taker.
Oh yeah.
Well done, Larry.
Something like that. Thanks, guys. A little bit of Weezer. Or some people call them Tweezer, you know, but we call them Weezer. It just makes me think of, I look just like Buddy Holly.
Oh, oh, and you make me time a more. They say about us anyway. I don't care about that.
We have to add that one next
Yeah,
time.
We'll have to do that one. Just crash here tonight. You can see I'm in no shape for driving. And anyway, I've got no place to go. And you know it might not be that bad. You were the best I ever had. If I hadn't blown the whole thing years ago, I might not be alone. Tomorrow we can drive around this town and let the cops chase us around. Something might be found to take its place. Hey, jealousy. Hey, jealousy. Hey, jealousy. Hey, jealousy. You can trust me not to think and not to sleep around. If you don't expect too much from me, you might not be let down. Cause all I really want's to be with you. We're feeling like I matter too. If I hadn't blown the whole thing years ago, I might be here with you. Tomorrow we can drive around this town. Let the cops chase us around. Past is gone, but something might be found. Take its place. Something might be fine.
jealousy. Hey, jealousy. Hey, jealousy. Tell me, do you think you'd be alright if I could just crash in tonight? You can see I'm in no shape for driving, and anyway I've got no place to go. Well, you know it might not be that bad. You were the best I ever had. If I hadn't blown the whole thing years ago, I might not be alone. Tomorrow we can drive around this town and let the cops chase us around. Past is gone, but something might be found to take its place. She took my heart. Well, there's only one thing I could start.
Thank you, thank you. Some gin blossoms.
It's always good to do a little gin blossoms.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want to do rose now?
Yeah. I'm going to probably pull up the chair. That's probably good right there. And take a shift on the.
Gonna take a shift on the chair.
This is a hair metal ballad, but it's really a country song.
We both lie silently still in the dead of the night. Although we both lie close together, we feel miles apart inside. Was it something I said or something I did? Did my words not come out right? Though I tried not to hurt you, though I tried. But I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Just like every night as it's dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn. Yeah, it does. Listen to a favorite song playing on the radio. Hear the DJ say love's a game of easy come and well, easy go. But I wonder, does he know? Has he ever felt like this? And I know that you'd be here right now if I could let you know somehow. I guess every rose has its thorn. Well, just like every night as it's dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Well, every rose has its thorn. I can still feel so much pain. Like a knife that cuts you, the wound heals, but the scar, that scar will remain.
No, I could have saved the love that night if I'd known what to say. Instead of making love, we both made our separate ways. And now I hear you found somebody new, and that I never meant that much to you. To hear that tears me up inside, and to see you cuts me like a knife. I guess every rose has its thorn, just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Well, every rose has its thorn.
A little CC and Brett for you. But I'm kind of a nerd because I think Brett Michaels is cool, man. There are varying opinions out there about CC, but I don't mind him either.
So fine. She's the only one that I've been dreaming of. Maybe someday she will be all mine. I want to tell her that I love her so, thrilled with her every touch. I need to tell her she's the only one I really love. Well, I got a woman won't fall all day. I got a woman, she won't be true, no. I got a woman, stay drunk all the time. I said I got a little woman and she won't be true. Sunday morning when we go down to church, see the men folks standing in line. Don't say they're coming to pray to the Lord, but when my little girl looks so fine. And even in when the sun is sinking low, everybody's with the one they love. I walk the town, keep a searching all around, looking for my street corner girl. I got a woman all day. I got a woman, she won't be true, no, no. To do, gonna pack my bags and move on my way. Cause I got a worried mind sharing what I thought was mine. I'm gonna leave her where the guitars play. I got a woman, she won't be true, no. I got a woman, ball all day, yeah, yeah.
Oh, what can I say? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
man. Any time we play together, fucking let it rip, dude. Yeah. It fucking sounds so good, man.
I
want
to blow it up.
You cool with this one? You kind of choked on it the other day. You want to stay with it?
Up to you.
How about you do more with your
mortgage? Can I wait just a...
Okay.
I just want to...
Let's do a rising sun. How about that?
Want to do rising sun? Sure you don't want to do dead or alive because they like it. And when I listen back, the first one that we did...
All right, I'm going to preface this one with one of my Kro-Bar classics. When I butcher it, at least we're right across from the meat stand.
Boy.
Larry Estes. Give it up.
Are you okay? Yeah. All right, we're going to share our little. I said I was going to do a couple here today, so I'm going to do one off a Rubber Soul that I like to do. And, okay. I once had a girl, or should I say, she once had me. She showed me her room, isn't it good, Norwegian wood. She asked me to stay, and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around, and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on a rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until two, and then she said, it's time for bed. Told her I didn't, then crawled off to sleep in the bath. And when I awoke, I was alone, this bird had flown. So I lit a fire, isn't it good, Norwegian wood. Guys.
Thanks, brother.
All right, what do you want to do next?
Hey, man, I made it through singing a couple about geeking out on the floor, so I don't know how to plus.
How about Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain? Want to do that one?
Yeah.
Keep the cool vibe going. In the twilight glow I see blue eyes crying in the rain. When we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember, only memories remain. And through the ages I'll remember blue eyes crying in the rain. We'll stroll hand in hand again. rain. Blue eyes crying in the rain.
A little number from the red-headed stranger himself. Yeah, that's a chicken pit, little chicken picking.
First song I ever played, I ever sang on a stage, this one here.
And this is a...
Yeah, 30...
We've done it one time at Shamrock, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but this is only the second time we've tried this one. We like it.
Sebastian on the DJ.
You see them coming at you every night, strong up intention to fall for you at first sight. You know their business, you think it's a bore. They make you restless, it's nothing you have seen before. Get around town, spend your time on the run. You never let down, girl, you do it for fun. You never miss a play, though you make quite a few. You give it all away, everybody wants you. You crave attention, you can never say no. Throw your affections any way the wind blows. Always make it, you're on top of the scene. You sell a copy like the cover of a magazine. Putting on the eyes till there's nobody else. You never realize what you do to yourself. The things that they see make the daily reviews. You never get parade, everybody wants you.
Like Greg said, Matt, Mark Sebastian, man, lock yourself in the booth and play it all day. Or I'll do my favorite Mark Sebastian quote. I want to see you naked.
Q102, 40 years ago.
Yeah.
Nice. Mark Sebastian. I guess we'll try Journey.
Yeah, man, that'd be cool.
Thank you. just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit.
Mr. Greg Pico on vocals there.
You want to check in with one of yours? You want to do tequila? Or? Okay.
Okay, Wig, you want to
come up and sing some harmonies?
I don't have the lyrics to that, because you were going to sing it, right? Okay.
You do it peaceful, you
yeah. Feel it. I'm taking a break.
To hit what I can remember. You're singing lead on, right?
I'm gonna try and hang with this dude.
I like the way you sparkle and earring.
with a million stars all around. Can I get a peaceful, easy feeling? I know you won't let me down, 'cause I'm already standing.
Everybody. Mr. Chris Ludwig on vocals there.
Want to do Desperado now?
Yeah.
All right.
Sounds good. Yeah. Let's
see what we got here.
Desperado. Why don't you come to your senses? Been out riding fences so long now. Oh, you're a hard one. I know that you got your reasons. These things that are pleasing you can hurt you somehow. Don't you draw the queen of diamonds, boy. She'll beat you in
this babe. Now it seems to me some fine things have been laid upon your table, but you only want the ones that you can get. Desperado. Talking, your prison is walking through this world all alone. Don't you freak it cold in the wintertime? The sky won't snow and the sun won't shine. It's hard to tell the nighttime from the day. It may be raining, but there's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you. Let somebody love you. You better let somebody love you before it's too late.
Getting on 720. Okay. About leave me now. I'm on the phone. Okay.
Can you put your jugglers over there? It's got my cords on it.
Okay. Understand.
Be able to dislike your version
for me. I understand. Okay. Okay. We're gonna wrap it up after two. You don't hear this one every week. If you leave me now, you take away the biggest part of me. Ooh, no, baby, please don't go. And if you leave me now, you take away the very heart of me. You to stay.
bed today. And if you leave me now, you take away the biggest part of me. Ooh, no, baby, please don't go. Ooh, girl, I just got to have you by my side.
That worked out.
I always wanted to do that.
That's
one.
In progress. That's not an easy song to do. Thank you. Thank you for your kind applause. We'll wrap this one up now. Larry Estes, man. Greatest. Thank you for your welcome and warm applause. Thank you.
Thanks for coming out, everybody. Check us out. We're going to try to probably shoot for one here in July sometime, and we'll see how we do. I had to fuck it up at the end.
Yeah, that was a nice approximation
at
the end of
that. Damn it, man. Damn it.
It's alright.
Sound good?
Don't hear Chicago over
there. Literally blown away
Chicago. I fucking love that song, man. That song.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Like that. Kind of a cool little way to do it.
I just don't have the durability. And
he was holding back about half of the night too, man.
If you're in a nice controlled environment, you
probably build up some longevity if you
Good to see you, love.
Brother, unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to cheer you. I got to
get home.
Yeah, I got to get home. I'm going to come up here there for sure. I got to come up and catch this thing. I've been up here earlier, 75, and fucking shoot shit.
Oh, no.
I'm going to avoid it on the way down.
Probably a good view. Was it a shit show here on South, too? Did you see it?
Well, actually, South is where the real shit show was. There was some kind of accident up by Fort Mitchell, and they had the highway shut down. And then northbound is everybody looking. So, shit show both ways. Yeah. Only for one way worth throwing. So, anywho, brother, I'm glad I got to make it up.
Definitely.
You want to go for a little this week?
I just got a 14,000 BTU run. It's not even really hot down there. It's just really my thing. 80 degrees and 80 degrees and pushing or even shaving or whatever. So, but I got that now. So I have that in play by now.
I'm totally down on this Tyler Surgeon. Red snows are still on. I was playing on Wednesday.
Awesome, bro.
Greg, that was awesome.
Thanks.
Appreciate it. Love you, bro.
I love you, brother.
Careful, man.
Yeah.